This is Sybil's egg. Sybil's ovulating, but doesn't look like it's fertile because there's no markings inside when you hold it up to the light. So she's infertile, but she's ovulating.